Another burn video today, some more Black Ops 2.